So Valen's mission in Africa is to develop a super tank, the Rat. It's hard to imagine the destructive power if it's ever deployed. But the tide of the war is turning. The Allies have retaken Tobruk and thinned Valen's supply lines. He's desperate to finish the Rat before he loses favor with Hitler. A combination of that desperation and Allied intel has helped us locate the construction facility. This is the last stop on the way. With the help of the LRDG, I'm to disable this airfield and completely sever Valen's supply route. I'll move in from the west and set up near the south gate. When the LRDG begin their attack, I'll provide covering fire. All hell will break loose when they turn up. It would be smart to take out the communications tower and cut down on reinforcements. Either way, this is going to get loud.
Welcome to Sniper Elite 3 and the map Pont Du Fahs Airfield.
Gain access to the bunker network. Sure thing. But first, we're gonna tag people. Someone's over there. What else do we have? Oh wow. I bet there is a sniper somewhere on these shelves. Did see someone walk back there. Okay, so that's pretty far off. Three snipers' nests. Yeah. Let's clear out the small area to the right down here first. There's a generator in here somewhere. That's nice. Oh, please tell me you're not walking around this.
Manu?
What is this? That's bad. Come on, get over here. Toter man. And the next one. Come on, investigate.
Was zum Teufel?
Irgendeine Spur bei den Schützen?
Come on, you didn't see me.
Keine Spur bisher. Wachsam bleiben.
Wachsam bleiben.
Durchkämmt das Gebiet.
Turn around. What? For once, you're gonna walk all the way down here. So we're gonna take this guy out, and then we're gonna sabotage the generator and shoot the guy in the tower while sound mask. That's the plan. I don't think we can see anyone else. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Hallo? Da ist er!
Pulled out the wrong weapon. That's not what I wanted. Oh my god.
Hallo?
Gegnern ab, dann erledigt ihn! Wir gehen darüber!
Irgendwo hier steckt er.
Ich habe ihn...
I'm in such a bad place. Let's search some bodies, see what we can find. That whole thing did not really go as planned. No one in the tower. That's good. Oh, there's someone. Or some too. Do you think we can... take them out from back here? We probably can, yeah. They're perfectly placed. Wind eye. One more, come on. Whoa. Snipers. No. At least not that I can find. So we have that tower. Looks like someone is stuck on the stairs. There's okay. Jeez. I did see someone else walk in here. Aw, oh, crap. There you are. Perfect. That's the sniper's nest. Perfect. That is also a sniper's nest, I'm guessing. And I can see there's one of those rocket launchers, so we could get up there. Switch to the rocket launcher and take out that panzer truck thingy. There's also two, or actually three guys walking over there. And that's a problem. Oh, are they coming in here? Yeah, at least two of them. Let's switch to a rock. Is there time for me to hide? There is. Perfect. Are they gonna get nervous because they're gonna find the dead bodies, or no? No. Are they too far away? Wherever you are. No, you're walking the wrong way. Dude. This way. That does. Yes. Please come investigate.
Woher kommt das?
Oh my god, you found your dead guys again? Dead friends? Although you already knew they were dead?
Jetzt nur nicht unachtsam werden.
Good news.
Er ist verschwunden!
Is there another guy here? Oh my god, there is.
Und zum Teufel steckt der?
Get over here. I'm just gonna do the same thing over and over and expect different results each time. Actually, I'm expecting the same thing to happen. Perfect. No more enemies. Could use some well rod ammo. Please. Bandage. Landmine. So. How about we use a bandage? Nah, can we search this guy again? We can't, so... that bandage that we couldn't pick up because we were full, that just magically disappeared. This is some really dangerous shit. So I have no idea if anyone is in here. Doesn't look like it.
Sandstorms. Do not try to travel when visibility is bad. Seek shelter during a sandstorm on the lee side of a hill. Mark your direction of travel with a scratched arrow on the ground, a line of stones or anything else to hand, as sandstorms can alter landscape and obscure landmarks. Cover your face with a cloth and lie with your back to the wind. Do not worry about being buried. Sandstorms do not present the same hazards as blizzards.
There's a tunnel network, probably. That we wanted access to. Question is, do we go down now? Or do we clean up? Okay, so no access, unless there's a button in here that I'm missing. I don't think so. Let's go out and clear out some people. Should be able to pretty easily take out. Yeah, I think so. So if we go for this, we wait for him to... Another guy. It's not the same one as I tagged before. If we just wait for the panzer truck thingy to come around. It's gonna turn around. Going to the right. And then it's turning around. Turn around every now. Now gonna shoot it in its ass. Swap